freeze up and brake shots fired at the air jack on my vehicle.
For the brake, Sandy 4, or Sandra 405, I got a robbery in progress, 1041 East Joshua. Got two subjects in the store armed with, looks like long guns. They're taking off in a blue, looks like a Ford. Standby. Taking off in a white Explorer, heading towards Sandy.
Copy, white Explorer from 1041 East Joshua.
Be advised, I saw two subjects in the store wearing all black, holding long guns. I'm going to be initiating traffic on them.
County Portray, you can show myself and 048 en route to that also.
I'll clear you and 084 from that call. It's going to be 1041 East Joshua, 405. You can advise the other units to final stop.
Final stop, 1039 East Joshua. Can we get a unit to check by at the gas station? Sender, it's 4528.
Group 28.
Edward King, 123. Edward King, 123.
Copy, standby for return. Additional units, channel held 2029.
405 and 438, I'll check the gas station now.
10-4. Unknown if there's still a subject there. I only saw one subject in this vehicle. I'm sure that there's another subject in the store still.
10-4.
405, Sandra.
Good.
No return on your 28, sir.
10-4.
Do you actually see him rob the place?
I didn't see him, but I saw someone in the store with guns, and then I saw this vehicle take off, so I'm not sure.
Steve, we can talk him out.
Portway County.
Can you send me another unit towards the gas station at 1047? I'm not sure if I have a subject in here or not, just to be on the safe side.
10-4, 103 County. Can I have you head towards 1036? At the gas station.
10-4, I'll be in or out.
Doing good, thank you, officer. How are you guys?
3-7.
Doing okay. My name's Trooper Sue.
3-7-1, show me on scene with 405.
What was going on at that gas station back there?
10-4-3-7-1, I'll attach you.
I was getting some gas.
405, County, or Correction Center, I suppose, your final stop.
You were just getting some gas?
Yeah, I was getting some gas, and then I parked in front of the store, and then I was heading out.
Oh, okay. You got a license on you?
I sure do.
Mind if I get that?
Yeah, do you want to come to the other
side? Unit's out with the blue Ford. What's your final stop location?
Over, you know.
Final stop is going to be 1039
South Joshua. On that side, okay. All right, here you go, officer. The name is Craig Daniels. Nice to meet you. No problemo.
Sandra, it's 405. Be advised, vehicle is occupied times 3. I believe they match the description.
1043, occupants at 2031.
Can we get a fourth unit out here?
County Portrait, I'll be returning right now. The store will be clear.
10-4, showing the store clear. If you could return to 1039.
10-4. 405, are we doing a felony?
Negative.
10-4.
I just want another unit up here with me. They look like they're trying to hide. Sandra is 405.
405, Sandra.
You can note down the driver's name is going to be Craig Daniels. It's going to be Craig with a K.
10-4, Craig Daniels, Craig spelled with a K.
Obviously, there's people in the vehicle, but, obviously, in RP, I can't see that. Because the window is really dark tinted, so I can't see that.
371-405, can you come back here?
Okay, I don't know if you could tell. There's two subjects in the pack in the seats on the right side, and they look like they're trying to hide. So
I couldn't quite see that because the window tilt was quite dark, but Yeah, you probably had a better look from the other side.
The window is open, yeah, so we're going to follow the stop.
Okay.
San Andreas 405, we'll be on felony stop.
405 San Andreas, copy felony stop at 2034.
Drive, if you can hear me, step out the vehicle, your hands up where we can see them.
Vehicle's taking off, going westbound, East Joshua Road, headed towards Sandy.
Back to 1031, eastbound Joshua.
Coming up to 1039, East Joshua, continuing westbound, approaching Panorama.
Put my seatbelt on.
Southbound turn to the Panorama, passing flywheels.
Southbound Panorama.
Hope we don't lose this guy.
Most
guys not in the world.
Continuing southbound towards 13. Taking a southbound turn on 13, headed towards the city.
Southbound route 13.
Now this thing is... this truck isn't the fastest truck.
Continuing southbound on 13, headed towards the city.
Continuing southbound 13 towards the city.
Speeds are... approximately a little over 100.
10-4. 381 San Andreas, are you available to attack?
381, I'm behind, I'm third.
10-4, I'll
show
you attached.
Continuing southbound, passing the way station now.
Southbound, passing the way station.
Kind of little truck, you can do it.
Passing the Ryanwood Park exit, continuing southbound under the bridge. Most disposal is 400 currently. Coming up to the Hawick exit, taking the Hawick exit.
Hawick Avenue exit.
Alright, make the left turn onto... Alright, occupation. Getting westbound occupation.
Westbound occupation.
Oh, I missed the turning.
Coming up to Alta, passing Alta. Closest postal is 583. Pulled into the Rockford Plaza, we lost size.
Lost size at 2037.
Direction, they're on the upper level of the Rockford Plaza. Turning back around, headed back down.
Don't know where that is.
Lost size again.
What's the postal?
Postal is speed 539.
Copy, left being 539.
Air One's on the Lockwood unit of occupation have. They haven't seen him come out yet. Alright, correction, we got him here on Vespucci Boulevard. They just made a right turn from Alta 391. Going under the La Puerta Freeway, coming up to Elias Avenue, making a right turn at Elias, headed northbound.
Northbound Elias Avenue.
Pulling into 372, out to San Andreas Avenue. And into the parking lot on San Andreas Avenue, 377. Alright, they went under the 377. Parking garage at 376. San Andreas Avenue.
376 at the parking garage. Ground units, are there any of you
highway
near
unit,
376?
Highway unit, turn around, come back to the source parking lot. There you go. It went inside that parking garage there.
Yeah, well, what's that postal?
Postal's 376, 380.
Dangerous 405, I got a stop there. Under 376, unknown if the vehicle is occupied.
376, unknown occupation of the vehicle at 2040.
Yeah, he's around there.
Air 145, just be on the lookout for foot bail. Driver's gonna be a white male wearing a suit, black and white suit. And passenger was gonna be wearing a blue puffy coat. And I didn't get good eyes on the third occupant. He was wearing all black, so.
Air 1, copy direct.
County 1-3-1, I'm out here at 376. 131 County, I'll show you attach.
County 428, we are moving up to the vehicle right now. County 428, vehicle is clear at this time.
10 more vehicles clear.
Damn, we lost them.
It's coming out soon. If you want to go ahead and start setting a perimeter, try locking down all entry and exit points for the time being.
Air 1381, what was the description on the suspect?
Air 1 County, it's going to be a white male wearing a black and white suit, white male wearing a blue puffy coat, and white male wearing all black.
You're in the wrong place. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm at the wrong bloody place.
They said there was a white male wearing a black suit with like a white undershirt.
You're right, okay. That's affirmative.
And so I might possibly have one 4669 just walking down the road.
I'm an idiot.
8445.
Go ahead.
Be advised, subject's name is going to be Craig Daniels. You want to approach him if you approach him.
Highway unit, you see him beside him?
Yeah, I see him. He's walking up ahead in a black suit.
What do you say, when you got a description on the driver?
Driver's a white male, black suit, white undershirt.
County 428.
428 County.
Can I get a tow to my location at 376 under the overpass for this white Explorer?
What's the street name on that going to be?
It's going to be right off of San Andres Avenue.
10-4, standby.
That guy that was walking around here matched that description. Kurt's taking his blazer off. Can't
San
see Andres, him now.
4-5, Sandra.
You could just note down that I had a motorcycle fly by me on San Andres Avenue. 3-6-9. The driver was wearing a gray shirt. He didn't match descriptions, but he was reckless.
10-4.
8-4-4-5. I didn't catch up with the motorcycles. They were going the other way. I wasn't able to catch up with them.
My probably
699. 699, where's that? Why is there in the wrong area?
Everyone County.
We're going to be skids down at Mission Row.
We're in the wrong area again. I have no idea. I can't understand like where the patients are. Check around here. If I can't see no, I'm just going back to 10-8.
County 103.
103 County.
You should be clear off that call. Be en route back to the county.
10-4 showing you returning to jurisdiction at 2048.
This is what I should have been here. I was at the completely wrong location. Twice. Same image I saw couldn't possibly have been our suspects. Yes, I asked too stupid to be a person. But I will check down this alleyway though. Yeah, nothing down here. Well, let's go back to the county. There's nothing down here for us. County
371. 371 County.
Let's go back to 10-8, going back to jurisdiction.
10-4 showing you returning to jurisdiction at 2050.
Okay, stop this biker.
I'm not seeing anybody right now. I can't really see around the back. There's a fence there.
10-4, he's probably pulled around back. We'll just keep an eye out here until they get that footage checked.
Roger that.
County 103.
Oopsies.
Hola. 103. I'll be back, 10-8.
Si, señor. Hello.
103, 10-8. Flashy.
How are we in just a second, sir? County 371.
371 County.
Show me out with a pinking kind of bicycle at 1019.
What road is that going to be?
Panorama Drive.
10-4.
Maria, why do you leave me? Hello, 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 I'm singing...
Sir, do you mind putting the guitar down for me a second?
371.
I'm singing a song for you. I'm singing
2 seconds.
A song for me.
Go ahead.
Are you out with a bicycle or a bicycle with a person?
A bicycle with a person.
Tell me, do you have a description on your subject?
Guy with black and colored jeans, white shirt, brown colored jacket, and a Sonora hat thing.
I love Taco
Bell. Male. Demographic,
yes.
Hello. I can't hear you if you're talking to me.
I was talking to my radio. Can you just put that down for me a second?
You might want to cycle your voice box.
Oh, God
damn.
Can you hear me now?
You like the song?
Oh, yeah, it's very nice. Do you mind just putting that down for me a second? Okay, thanks. So. Stand there a second. I'll be right back with you.
10-4 is showing all units back to 8-2111.
Standard 301.
301, Sandra.
1033 traffic. We have an active sign alarm activation. Sleeka Bank 943 is Route 68. Would you like me to respond as well as you want to send some more units?
Hello. 10-4, standby.
Oh, Maria. 301. County.
Sandra, go ahead.
Sorry, Sandra, are you on
the
scene, sir?
So I've got a rest record that, but basically he admitted to me that he's had 4 times 3 beers.
Do you need 1033?
And he's trying to get to Maria, who left him. So I've got a rest record, as I had to relog. But I'm just going to try and just let him go over a warning, see if I can give him a lift home.
084.
Okay, sir. I don't really want to be giving you a ticket for DUI because technically that is a vehicle. So I'll do a deal with you. If I take you home and put your bike at the back of my truck, do you promise not to come out until you're sobered up?
131, if you can head towards.
Okay, where did you find it?
Forest line alarm 1018 until you get close and then downgrade.
Copy, I'm 30 seconds out.
I think it's my DS bike, I don't know.
10-4.
It's okay.
Okay. Yeah, you said you lived just at
1035,
didn't you?
1035.
English, please, sir.
Sorry, 1035.
Okay, if you jump in the passenger seat, I'll put this bike in the back of my truck and I'll take you home. Yeah, thanks for sitting. I'm just going to take him home.
Yeah, no worries, man.
No, so I didn't say you get in the back of the truck. I meant I'm going to put the bike in the back of the truck.
Oh, you say... Oh, okay. Oh.
Yeah. You can sit in the passenger seat if you want.
See.
Please pull standby. We're about to make
entry. 1033 traffic at 2113 for units in 940.
Sir.
13197.
Wrong vehicle.
You say passenger.
Yeah, my truck.
God bless you.
Thank you. I think you're salute. Going in the truck.
This only is channel house 2114.
Hola, troca. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
In this one.
Sanchez 301, be advised, 33 traffic to be left at this time, bank
you
bank clear.
Before bank clear, lifting channel hold 2114.
The benefits of having a truck. Okay, so I'll take home, that bike is definitely in the back of the truck. Okay, 301.
301, county.
Show me giving this guy a lift back home.
10-4, showing you, 1012 with a civilian at 2115.
371, can you give a destination?
It'll be 1035, Marina.
Da, 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 da.
We're gonna play some football today.
So where are you usually on this corner?
Over on the
10-6-2160.
Let's try on this corner. There you go, so if you want to get yourself inside, I'll put your bike in front of your garage over there.
Muchas gracias, muchas gracias. Have a beautiful time.
You too, sir. Please save up before you get on your bike again.
See.
3-7, brake shots fired at the air jack on my vehicle.
3-7-1, shots fired on your vehicle. Are you still at 10-19?
Negative, 949 at the air jack. Heavy shots fired.
Shots fired at yellow jack. 428 and 131, can you head that way?
10-4, you can show me on scene.
131 en route.
We have a wrecked color.
So if you hear me, you need to get over down.
Yellow jack. Are those return fires?
We have an officer down in the back of yellow jack.
10-4 officer down
at yellow jack.
On call.
All units 940 route 68 for an officer down. Channel held at 2120.
Reach 197.
Get my long gun.
I got one in the back.
We had one in the back that ran up to the hideout up top.
You have to be advised, it's going to be 362. I received a panic alarm.
I am not going forward.
What do you want?
Hey, can you guys
don't blame me
while I drag that officer back to safety?
Yeah, gotcha. We got.
What the hell's going on here?
Oh boy, this is going to be a difficult one.
Units, that glass is bulletproof.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh god.
I don't know how many entrances or exits there are in that building.
I don't know. This is gonna be difficult. Hey, does anyone here have a shield?
301,
does anyone here at 949 has a shield in their trunk?
4-5, I can get one.
Whoa!
10-4, let's go and get one. Do not approach deputies. Hold your position on the stairs so we can get the shield up.
Copy, holding. I had a counter civilian just walk up, approach me. There's apparently there's a hostage situation currently inside, and I have one man at the door at this time. I believe that's gonna be the hostage.
And I got you covered. Want to make up to the deputies and go ahead in front? We'll go ahead.
10-4, one individual hostage at 2122.
All right, 301. I have 405 with a shield. Myself and 405 gonna be making up to the door at this time.
Damn.
County Fortress, I'll be backing up.
If I can get a shot, I'm gonna take it.
Hold
I keep shooting.
Fire, hold off fire.
Oh, this is where okay, maybe not.
Okay, how you doing? Okay, well, at least you're in a safe spot now.
Damn, I was not expecting this when we turned up on the scene. To be shot at. I didn't even tell them. See, I was driving past. So Larry Barry's down in there.
You wanna leave, but you gotta leave. Here's your have one. We have one gunman outside with a hostage with a gun in his head.
One person outside with a weapon in hand, 2123.
The subject, or the... The... Hold fire!
You're so shooting you out the window.
Who's who's shooting in the back right?
There's a guy there who was shooting out.
Seems really dumb when they're trying to negotiate.
County Portray, be advised.
Presumably.
The subject will not let go of the hostage. He is stating that it is the driver, I believe. I'm unsure. We're trying to make contact with them again. All units, do not put on the building.
10-4, attempting to make contact with the suspect. Do you have a description of the suspect and or hostage?
Hostage is going to be wearing a plaid, blue shirt, white stripes. The subject is going to be wearing a black mask, all black. I believe both of them are whiskey mics. Or the hostage is a whiskey mic. I believe the subject
it's all shooting out that window, though. Should we have someone actively shooting out of the back window?
3-1 shots fired out the back window.
Hey, you might need to get a better spot. I gotta move my Tahoe to get this deputy out of here.
County 131, is there EMS stage down the street? We need to get this deputy.
EMS is stage.
Okay, this deputy needs attention now, so I'm gonna bring him down there.
Rescue 2. What's the location?
Rescue 2 is going to be at the airfield.
131, are you direct on that?
That's all not the fire, so I'm not going to fire him.
County 131.
Yeah, EMS is staged at the airfield. 343.
County 131, say that again.
EMS is staged at the airfield.
Copy, I'll be down at the airfield with the deputy and 2 mics. I'm hit.
Didn't say about the guy in the
301
back window.
Hit.
Where the shot coming from?
They're coming from the... it's gonna be from the south side. I've been hit multiple times. I think I hit all of them in the vest.
I'm gonna let them shoot officers.
County Portray, they're gonna have cease fire at this time. We're backing off the stairs.
What kind of cease fire is that? What's going on?
Trying to get back to the vehicle. Let's have a couple deputies get back in their patrol cars in case of a bail.
County Portray, they're making a run for it towards the vehicle.
What are we doing here, guys?
I suggest letting them get in the vehicle, take off, and then pursue. We'll have a couple of units stay here on scene and clear the rest of the building here.
Oh, I got a puncher. I can't.
Hostage 3.
Hostage 3, they're getting into a red asteroid.
Alright, units, go, pursue.
I can't go, I've got a puncher.
I'm gonna try to make my way towards that hostage.
Yes, sir.
No, it's most of my worries!
Alright, no. One, the secondary, can we get a call out, please?
I should've went with them! No.
I didn't finish the trip!
I'm glad you're okay, that's all that matters.
Secondary is cut through alleyways property alongside.
Do you need medical attention?
No, I'm okay. They didn't hurt me.
Okay, alrighty. I mean, do you need a ride anywhere?
4-4, I'm gonna pass west.
Well, yeah, if we can catch up with them so I can talk to them to just make a really neat, secure 5-star rating.
No, I'll give you a 5-star rating if you
go
no,
home.
No, you weren't the you weren't the trip vehicle. Though. You don't get how the Uber app works.
Shots fired on vehicle.
I understand that, but it's not worth the 5 stars.
They kept trying to inspect bathrooms. And I was like, oh, that's weird with guns. I thought it was a little weird.
And a mask and everything, and you let them get in your vehicle?
Yeah, they're paying customers,
if
you know?
You're
I don't
I'm falling
people.
Behind. Can I get 20, please?
Well, I mean,
Union
with,
Road.
I don't know.
America, you can have guns.
High rate of speed, one,
well, yeah,
zero,
but
five,
that was more
one,
than just, that's a class 2 gun. That's not like a pistol or anything. Like that.
Well, I don't know that. Guns a gun, you know?
Well,
half, heading towards CV, no,
I mean,
turn.
Class 2 weapons, like,
front,
that's normally if you're going out hunting
two,
or,
two,
you know, sports shooting. Not like,
yeah.
Shots fired. We're
like, I
want to
get an Uber with my Class 2.
Well, I really needed the fare. It was a slow day, so I thought, you know what, these guys
into
seem
the
nice. Hop on in.
We're heading towards
and they
CV
kept,
right
they kept
now,
going to different locations,
Joshua,
and then when you guys stopped us earlier, they're like, if you don't
now
get away, we're not
CV,
giving you a 5-star rating.
Great
and then
C,
he
North
pointed the gun at me, so I went, well,
North CV, heading towards
let's
great
do
C.
this.
Earlier, you mean by, were you driving a white Explorer?
Yes.
Oh.
High rate of speed, North CV,
okay.
Still heading into Grape C.
And do you know what they were doing inside of certain buildings, like the that 24/7 or the... is it the 24/7 or what kind of gas station is that? Is that
that's an LTD.
LTD, yes.
Yeah. They were, I don't know. They said they had to go check out the coffee machine and then check out the bathrooms. They said they're bathroom inspectors.
Okay.
And then I heard a couple gunshots. And or they said there was actually staplers. But like, seems a bit loud for staplers, if you ask me. But I went with it.
Yeah, I mean, I can see that. And you didn't find it strange until now, until they took you hostage.
Able to pursue it in the dirt.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay,
no,
yeah. Yeah, they robbed the LTD over there, and I believe if you took them to the bank, they also robbed that.
The
off
other
of
guy went to a clothing store, too.
Oh, good.
And then they shot my vehicle because I drove past as well.
Yeah.
That's
what
they
made
did
it
shoot
alcohol.
At you guys, and that's... That was kind of the first red flag, is when they shot at you guys up there. I went, bathroom inspectors don't normally do that.
Yeah, and I mean, first red flag to me would be if they went into a building with some assault, you know, ARs and stuff like that. But that would be my first questioning of who am I taking and what am I doing and why I'm not calling 911. But do you have a name, sir?
5-star. Yeah, my name's Craig Daniels.
All right, Mr. Daniels. I believe we have a warrant out for you right now.
He was the driver of that white Explorer.
The white Explorer,
yeah,
which I explained that they kind of forced my hand a bit on that one.
No, I completely understand that. Yeah, I mean, obviously they have guns and you probably do not, so...
I do not. It's just these pythons, but that ain't a match for those ones.
I completely understand, yes. Very strong.
I did 10 sit-ups this morning.
So whose vehicle is that they took then? Is that another one of yours, or is that someone else's?
The red one? That is a rental. I went to Fenterprise, rent a car.
Okay, is that rented in your name as well?
It is under my name, yeah. It's a rental. It does have insurance, but please, if you cannot shoot it, that would be great.
Making a left on a dirt path past the tunnel.
If they shoot at cops, and they hit already two cops right now, so not good.
Foot bailing.
Not good.
Yeah.
Headed down towards the GOA.
All right, so I'm just writing up some information. Do you have a contact number I can call you at if we do get that vehicle? We'll try not to impound it, and hopefully we won't shoot at it, but I can't promise anything.
You know, if those guys aren't careful, they might get a 4-star from me. This works both ways, you know?
Oh, I didn't know that Uber drivers can give stars to the customers.
Yep, you can rate the customers, and right now... I'm strongly considering a 4-star given what's happened to them.
To be honest, I'd probably give them like a 2.
I wouldn't even give them that.
They're not that bad.
I mean, they took you hostage.
Yeah, that's okay. Like, it's, yeah.
That,
they had to, you know? I'm just trying to put myself in their shoes. They had no choice.
They
could give enough.
All right. Exactly. They could have given up.
He's headed down towards GLA.
Yeah, but I think they just really didn't want to get arrested, so they had to take me hostage. They were just really nice guys.
I mean, you must have been through a lot before this, because, I mean, to be honest, if I was an Uber driver and somebody pointed a gun at my head, I'd
to be honest, I'd give him a one star. I'd be that low.
4-4, he's
I'm
right
not
off
that mean. Plus,
right
I really,
because
if they find out I gave him a 4-star, if they even know I'm talking about this,
except
this could
I
be
see a figure
if they
find
out I was
going to
give him a 4-star,
right
then they might give me a 4-star, and then
he
I'm out of a job.
No, you won't be out of a job for 4-star, sir.
He said he's eastbound
I
on
mean,
the
you
one.
Don't realize how, like, people will look at drivers, and if they're not 5 out of 5, if they're 4.5
the
out of 5, they won't take them. Because be like, something happened.
I'll more than glad take an Uber who is 4 out of 5 and out of 5 out of 5.
Black figure.
You'd be surprised, sir. People want the 5-star man.
I understand that, but, I mean, hopefully on your side, hopefully, we can unlock their phones and give you 5-star, but, yeah.
He's on the beach. He's on the beach.
Oh, that would be nice. Yeah, if you could do that. You might need a warrant for that.
Procopio Beach.
More than likely, we will. We'll have to, you know, get a warrant and beg their phones and stuff like that. But
perfect.
If we can,
yeah.
we'll try to do that for you.
Oh, that would be fantastic. Okay. Whew, I think I can breathe a little bit now.
Okay, yeah. Just take a breather. I mean, I'm surprised you're not more emotional after what just happened.
I'm really worked up about the star
got,
system.
I've got
you know?
Eyes on him.
I don't like that.
I can see that.
Dog, Procopio Promenade,
maybe Uber just needs to get rid of the star system.
It just, I don't know, it places a lot of self-worth on stars, and it's
crippling. Yeah, it does not seem like it's worth it.
Okay, well, I'm gonna, you know what, I can use a quick walk. Do you guys need anything else for me?
No, I think I'm good. I was gonna let you get out of my, get out of here anyways, and, you know,
I'm just
calm
now.
Down, and I don't know, if you need a ride, let me know. Other than that, we're gonna go try to find those guys for you.
Okay, appreciate the help. If you could do me a solid and clear that warrant,
I'm on the beach itself.
I'm all good.
Yeah, no, I'll definitely make sure I clear that warrant for you, Greg.
Right on. All right, guys, have a great day.
You also, sir.
See you, sir.
Had the 5-star interaction with the cops right there.
4-5, I got eyes on him. County Portway.
Portway.
The hostage is safe. He does not need medical. Where's the location of
Let's get back to my truck.
3004, 5-2. All of it still turned on.